Okay, if you're having trouble with your Snipit tool, and when you take a picture, you can't find things, here's what I want you to do. I want you to go ahead and open that Snipit tool. I find mine here. You might find yours under S. So I click on the Snipit tool. It opens a window for me. I need to go to options because it turns out that the Snipit tool by default has this button. Checked, always copy snips to clipboard. Well, when you do that, you can't go ahead and put it into that text box and upload it. So you have to unclick that and then say okay. And now, when you make a new snip and you drag that cursor and make the picture, now you get to choose where you want to save it. So save as, and then save it wherever you want. And now you'll be able to upload it into the text box.